Today we are here to interview Ayushi, who is from Techno India India and is volunteering in SIH 2019. So, hello Ayushi.
Hi.
How are you feeling?
I'm really excited.
So, which department are you volunteering this time?
I'm handling the accommodation department for this event. Last year also I was handling the accommodation department. I'm really excited to host all the participants who've come here.
You mentioned you had participated in the last year's SIH also. So how are you feeling? Is this year's SIH different from the previous ones?
Yeah, it is very different. Like for the last year, students were facing a lot of difficulties with the registrations. So this year they have introduced a registration app for them. Adding to this, till now we were handling the ministries, railway ministries and all that. This time we have great companies coming to our nodal center.
Okay, so which are the companies coming to your nodal center?
There are two great companies. One is Bridgestone and the other is Quick Heal.
So, how have you met with the teams yet?
Yeah, I have interacted with a lot of teams and their mentors.
So, do you find them excited for this year's SIH?
They are very excited and they have come all prepared and they're set for this event.
Okay, thank you Ayushi. I won't take your much time. And you may go.
Thank you.